owe him. You took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand?